If you just bought a new GPU, stop what you're doing. Put down the graphics card and pull up a seat. If you've never taken this step, you're gonna wanna watch this video to get the most out of your new GPU. First off, I wanna say congratulations. Whichever AMD, NVIDIA, or Intel GPU you picked up, buying a new GPU is exciting, and you should be thrilled with your purchase. And you know what? We're here to celebrate with you and help you get the most out of this precious bundle of joy. But what comes next? Do you just slap the new card in and call it a day? Well, you could, but you might run into some issues. This is where a little piece of software and a few minutes of your time can save you from all kinds of issues. And that little piece of software is called DDU, or Display Driver Uninstaller. This little application from Wagnardsoft, which if I butchered your name, I'm sorry, will uninstall all the display drivers associated with the GPU and allow users to start fresh. It will also allow you to uninstall audio drivers as well, but that's a different video for a different time. But Robey, what if I'm sticking with the same brand of GPU? Can't I just use the one I already installed? Well, technically you could, but you might be missing specific features for your new GPU, and we don't want that for you. So let's just do the best thing and follow this tutorial. So what do you do? And how complicated is this process? Well, I'm glad you asked because that's the whole point of this video. We want this process to be as painless as possible, so Tom has curated everything that you need over at robeytech.com. Can we just get a thank you, Tom, down in the comments? And while you're down there, why don't you go ahead and slap that subscribe button, whip that like button, and ring that notification bell so if you do, you won't miss future videos like this one, other tips and tricks for PC building, hardware and tech reviews, as well as live streams where, who knows, you might win a new GPU and get to use this video that much more clearly. Here are the steps. Step number one, this is the setup work. First, let's go ahead and go over to robeytech.com. Once you're there, look under the Resources tab and click on GPU drivers. This page is up to date with the current drivers as well as the previous ones from Intel, AMD, and NVIDIA. Now, since you're here, go ahead and download the current set of drivers for your new GPU. Why not? We're just gonna save you a step. Now, while that's downloading, scroll down and click on the link labeled DDU Program. That link will take you over to the Guru of 3D websites where you can download DDU. Right below the About This File box, there are also two download mirror links, one for EU, if you live in Europe, and one for the USA. Click whichever is right for you and then wait. Hopefully you guys know where you live and which one is right. You shouldn't need to click anything else. DDU should automatically download. Go to your downloads folder to double check that they're both there. Then right click on the folder labeled 3dguru.com-ddu and click extract all. You should have a prompt window that pops up. Go ahead and select the location where you want to extract it to. Once you've done all that, you're ready for step two. Step two, safety first. Now we're gonna boot you into safe mode. Go down to the Windows icon on your taskbar and click settings. Now just a quick note, we're gonna record this from the perspective of using Windows 11. If you're using Windows 10, the steps are very similar, but they might be slightly different. If you're on Windows 8, stop it, just get some help. You're just hurting yourself. In your settings window, click on system and then scroll down and then click recovery. If you're following along with the steps on the PC you're upgrading, now is the time to hand this video to your phone or to another device. We'll wait. Okay, are you back yet? Okay, good. I thought we lost you there for a moment. Now let's pick up where we left off. Now go ahead and find that box labeled Advanced Startup and click the button that says Restart Now. It'll give you a prompt that warns you to save your work, finish your task, whatever you need to do before Windows does that thing that it told you it was gonna do, restart. See, this is why we waited for you to switch devices. Now let your system go through its restart cycle and you should end up at the blue screen with a few options, continue, troubleshoot, turn off your PC. We're clicking on troubleshoot. The next choice will be reset this PC or advanced options, which unless you wanna wipe your system, go ahead and select advanced options. Finally, click startup settings from there. You'll get a prompt telling you some of the options that you'll have to choose from. Go ahead and hit restart and wait for your system to restart again. Now you'll get a whole wide range of options, but really the one you wanna choose is labeled enable safe mode. That should be number four. Now that we're in safe mode, let's move on to DDU. Now, once you've booted your system into safe mode, go to the folder where you extracted DDU into. Hopefully at this point in time, you remember. You're like, oh no, where did I put it? Now, we left it in the downloads folder to keep things simple for us. Next, click on the DDU icon, which will prompt another extractor. Windows may give you a warning, but don't be alarmed, this is safe to use. Next, open the extractor folder, which should be labeled DDU V-whatever the downloaded version is, and then launch Display Driver Uninstaller. DDU will launch with a prompt since it's your first time using it. Once you click OK, another setting menu will appear, giving you general options to choose from. The default options are good to go for whatever you need to do, so go ahead and hit that close button. On the right-hand side of the window, you'll see two pull-down menus. The top menu asks you to select the type of device you're looking to uninstall, choose GPU, and move to the second pull-down menu. This should auto-populate with your installed GPU drivers, but if it doesn't, select whatever is appropriate, NVIDIA, AMD, or Intel. Once you've done that, you have three options: clean, uninstall, and restart, clean, uninstall without restarting, or clean, uninstall, and shut down. We recommend a clean, uninstall, and shut down. Once you select this option, DDU will work its magic and do what you told it to do. And with that, you just uninstalled your previous GPU drivers. Now that you've finished this whole thing and your system is shut down, go ahead and remove your old GPU, put in your new GPU, and then turn on your system. And guess what? Because you downloaded your new drivers from Robeytech.com, you're basically ready to go. Go ahead and click on that link, install them just like you normally do, and you're good to go. And with this new knowledge under your belt, when you get a new GPU, it's almost like you've graduated belts in some sort of martial arts, DDU foo.
Can you do with that?
Now bow to your sensei. Thank you, Mr. Robeytech. Thank you, Mr. Tom. Now we hope you enjoyed this video and we hope you found it helpful in your PC building and upgrading journey. Leave us a comment if you found it helpful, and if we could have explained something just a little bit more clearly, let us know that too. Now while you're down there, go ahead and slap that subscribe button, whip that like button, and ring that notification bell so that you get a notification each and every time we post videos like this right here in Robeytech. And while you're at it, if you have any issues with your GPU installation or you want to be part of the conversation about PC parts, PC builds, and neat tech, join our Discord server over at discord.gg/Robeytech. There's a ton of people with a bunch of knowledge that would love to share any of that with you. Trust me, they share it with me all the time. Also, follow me on all the social media everywhere, at Robeytech for tech memes, for stream notifications. You might see signs of a giveaway or two as well. Thanks for watching this video, and we look forward to seeing you on the next one.